Hey guys, day number one back at Eddie and Kara's residence. A job we started about a year ago, a little over a year ago, and there were some difficulties that they had, so we're here to finish. Let me show you what we got going on. When we were here last year, we did the flooring, installed some vanities, which she had bought, well, built them. But as you can see, we need to do the flooring, baseboards, and stuff underneath. That's better. We got some sheetrock repairs going on, and then we got the tub and tub surround going in, which is going to be done with a beautiful little bitty 2x6 wall tile in a brick pattern. So that's good. That's what we did today. Put in the tub, redid all the plumbing, redid all those guts right there. Got to finish up tightening up that wall. Make sure proper adjustments, fix the insulation, so on and so forth. So, got the toilet to install, floor to do, and then we'll be good to go. Paint the bathroom one more time for that touch up. And thank you very much for watching. I appreciate it. Like, subscribe, and share. I'm trying to come up with some good content. We'll see. Stay tuned. Thanks. Have a great day.